Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW.app workspace quick tour. CorelDRAW.app is this exciting new tool that is completely platform independent. It will run on Mac, Windows, iOS, Android, and it's all driven through your browser. CorelDRAW.app is available to you free with your CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 license. Simply type in CorelDRAW.app in your web browser and you're good to go. You can start a design from scratch using your typical print and web sizes. What's pretty cool is we've got these really cool templates. Let's choose social media in this example. And you can see we get a whole stack of really cool templates. I'm going to scroll down and choose this food image. I'd like to create something for a florist. Your toolbox is in the horizontal orientation at the top of the screen with two dockers on either side. You can import content really easily from your hard drive too. Here I'm hitting the import option and we'll go ahead and choose this flower image, which of course comes from the CorelDRAW clip art library. You'll see that that falls into place. Note that this is all real time and I'll go ahead and drop it in the objects hierarchy and get rid of the background image. Let's keep the top and bottom black bars. Let's head over and make a text change, simply selecting the text tool. Typing in this case it's too long. We'll head over to the docker on the right hand side. Quick and easy. It's interactive, so it will respond to what you are doing currently and change accordingly. We can go ahead and change color, and that's us pretty much done. Let's look at another scenario where I'm going to go ahead and open a file. I can open a Corel file directly from my computer, which is straightforward. We'd like to explore this online repository called Corel Cloud. And I'm going to go ahead and open a document from Corel Cloud. So you'll see that I uploaded that to Corel Cloud earlier. Let's go ahead and open that image. So now what we're dealing with is a Corel file that's sitting remotely in the cloud and accessible to you when and where you need it on the device you need it. I'll go ahead and again introduce some text. I'm going to make the text color white. It's fairly self-explanatory, tells you what to do next. The cool thing is this tool is so intuitive. You'll slip right into it. Let's make some formatting changes on the text. Whilst we're doing that, I'd like to remind you that this is a quick tour to get you on your feet as quickly as possible. There are tons of deep dives and other useful resources on CorelDRAW.com. Reverting back to the document at hand, we've done some really quick and easy text changes, geometry changes, and much more. Round-tripping between CorelDRAW and CorelDRAW.app is easy. It will warn you of any potential incompatibilities. You can choose to download directly, or you can save. In this case, we're going to save to Corel Cloud. Let's head back to CorelDRAW and look at the functionality of all of the elements in the artwork, and you can see we got high levels of editability. I've gone ahead and made a color change to the eye. Let's choose the mask and make the same color change as we did in CorelDRAW.app. Finally, I'm going to take the lips and make it a color group to show you functionality here. And we'll go ahead and make it an analogous red.
It's worth noting that CorelDRAW.app is a unique design experience and has no competitors as such. So head over to CorelDRAW.app in your web browser right away.